Hi, I am Aisha from the Mac Observer. Today, I will teach you how you can turn AirDrop on and off on your Mac. There are two ways to do this. You can choose one of them. The easiest way is to use Control Center. Let's start. Open Control Center by clicking this icon in the top menu bar. Then click AirDrop. If you want to turn off AirDrop, toggle the switch to off. If you want AirDrop on, then toggle the switch on. If you enable AirDrop, you can set it up to receive drops from contacts only or everyone. I will explain these two options a little later. The other way to turn AirDrop on or off is using Finder. Open a Finder window. Click on AirDrop in the sidebar. You may not see the AirDrop option here. If you do not see AirDrop, go to the top menu bar and click Finder, then Preferences. Click the sidebar tab near the top of the window, then select AirDrop. Now AirDrop will be shown in the sidebar in Finder. Now, after you have selected AirDrop in Finder, click the Allow Me to be Discovered by link. Three options will appear. If you select No One, that means AirDrop is disabled. If you want to turn on AirDrop, select Contacts Only or Everyone. If you select Contacts Only, only people in your contacts can see your Mac in AirDrop. If you select Everyone, then any nearby Apple device can see your Mac in AirDrop. That's it. Thanks for listening.